is store control. Stores of material means keeping the material in safe custody. Proper storing of material is also the part of material control, and proper material control of storage is providing maximum advantage. The store department is responsible for store keeping and the control of stores. The primary objective of material control is to maintain the material as low as possible and the same time should be available as when required by production department. In store control, there are two main things. First, material is as low as possible, means least fund block in material inventory, jo we have, because material is the part of current assets and current assets are such assets which cannot create income for the purpose of income statement. It means that there should be neither understock nor overstocking of material. In order to this, storekeeper should fix various stock level. Following are the important stock level fixed by the storekeeper. First, reorder level. Second, minimum stock level, maximum stock level, average stock level, and danger stock level. These are the stock level fixed by the storekeeper, and below and above stock going on the reorder level or minimum stock level or maximum stock level is the intimation to storekeeper if he should take a proper action. We discuss one by one. Reorder level. Reorder level represents the level at which further supplies must be the ordered. It is the level of stock availability when a new order should be raised. When a new order should be raised, when the store material is reached at the point of reorder level. The store department will initiate the purchase of material when the stock of material reaches at this point. The formula of reorder level is equal to maximum usage or consumption multiplied by maximum delivery time. Next, minimum stock level. Minimum stock level means in level below which quantity of inventory should not be allowed in normal circumstances. It is the lower limit below which the stock of any stock items should not normally be allowed to fall. Their label is also called safety stock or buffer stock label. The main objective of establishing this label is to protect against stock out of a particular stock item. Minimum stock level aims to avoid understocking. The formula of minimum stock level is reorder level minus average upon normal consumption multiplied by average or normal delivery time. This is average oblique normal consumption and average oblique normal delivery time. This is given in the question. Maximum stock level. Maximum stock level represents upper limit beyond which the quantity of any item is not normally allowed to rise to ensure that unnecessary working capital is not blocked in stock items. There are two things to calculate maximum stock level. First one depend upon the size of the warehouse or godown, and second one is the fund blocked in stock item. Maximum stock level represents the total of safety stock level and economic order quantity. Maximum stock level aims to avoid overstocking. Maximum stock level is equal to reorder level plus reorder quantity minus minimum consumption multiplied by minimum delivery time. Average stock level. Average stock level, it is the average of minimum and maximum stock level Average means simple mean. Simple mean means sigma x upon n means minimum stock level plus maximum stock level divided by 2. This is the formula of average stock level. Minimum stock level plus maximum stock level divided by 2. Now danger stock level. Danger level is fixed below is the minimum stock level, and this is I think misprint, it is level. Danger level, it is fixed below the minimum stock level, and if stock reaches below this level, urgent action for replacement of stock should be taken to prevent stock out position. The formula of danger stock level: minimum stock level minus reorder quantity multiplied by 1 by 2. Let's clear from the following illustration. In the illustration, you should calculate reorder level, minimum stock level, maximum stock level, and average stock level from the following information. The information provided by you is the minimum uses. Minimum uses means minimum consumption 25 units per week. Means normally consumption of minimum 25 units per week, and maximum uses and maximum consumption in 75 units per week. These are the minimum and maximum uses, minimum and maximum consumption given per week. Normal uses 50 units per week. Reorder quantity 300 units, and reorder period 4 to 6 weeks. 4 to 6 weeks means minimum 4 weeks, maximum 6 weeks. Means if I order the minimum lead time or order executed time is 4 weeks and maximum reorder time is 6 weeks. Now we calculate one by one. In reorder level, maximum consumption. Maximum consumption is 75 units per week, and maximum delivery time is 6 weeks. We put in formula, means 75 multiplied by 6 is equal to 450 units is my reorder level. Means in a storekeeper, when the unit comes 450, then storekeeper must be reorder of the particular stock item. And second, minimum stock level. Minimum stock level is equal to reorder level minus average / normal consumption multiplied by average / normal delivery time. Here reorder level is 450 unit, and normal consumption or normal uses, that is 50, and average or normal delivery time. Here delivery time given 4 to 6 weeks, average delivery time 4 plus 6 upon 2, then average delivery time is 5. This is put in the formula. So the minimum stock level is 200 units. Next is maximum stock level. Maximum stock level is equal to reorder level plus reorder quantity minus minimum consumption multiplied by minimum delivery time. In this, that is reorder level. Reorder level is already calculated 450 units. This and reorder quantity given in the question is 300 units, and minimum consumption is here, minimum usage is 25, and minimum delivery time is here 4. Then 450 plus 300, 750 minus 25 into 400 means 750 minus 100, that is 650 unit. And next one is average stock level. Average stock level is equal to average of the two stock level, that is maximum and minimum. Maximum plus minimum divided by 2, and here maximum stock level given, maximum is 650 and minimum stock level is 200 unit, means the average stock level is 650 plus 200 divided by 2, that is 425. This is our average stock level, 425. You can practice such type of question given in any book.